What's going on? Y'all sitting here wondering why I'm playing Rock It Out, right? Why Alabama got their ass handed to them by Texas A&M. Why is Cowboy playing Rock It Out? Well, you know, hell, I watched some wild Tennessee game this morning. Tennessee beat the fuck out of damn South Carolina, so hell, I guess I got a root shot, goddamn buddy. Alabama never showed up. They didn't get off the bus. They never got out of the plane down there. Defense sucked, offense sucked, shit, all of them sucked. Bryce Young got sacked goddamn four times. That's like Texas A&M will piss out of them. Really? Jimbo Fisher was the first Nick Saban assistant to beat him. Fuck, really? I would have took a fucking Georgia loss any day. Oh, I'm pissed. You know why I'm pissed? Listen to this shit, Nick Saban. Listen. Yeah, I blame you, Nick Saban. And I know you're, oh, damn Cowboy. Why are you blaming Nick Saban? Nick Saban didn't show up either. Not the Nick Saban we know. Let me turn that shit down. I'll tell you a story. Nick Saban never showed up. I don't give a damn what y'all say. That's not the Nick Saban and the Alabama team we know. Nick Saban would have been over throwing his headset. He would have been cussing every damn flag they got, every damn shit they didn't do right. Nick Saban never showed no expression whatsoever. He was just like, you know, he didn't care. He was just annoying. I hate to be one of them fans that says this shit is rigged, but shit did kind of look a little rigged to me, you know. He wasn't mad. I mean, we seen Nick Saban win 54-7. And Nick Saban's still fucking mad. Nick Saban throw his head, said he's mad, he's pissed off, hell. Where's Nick Saban at now? Now, I'm not saying fire the man. I ain't saying fire. I just want to know where Nick Saban fucking was. And the offense and the fucking defense. What happened? Who paid Joe off? Y'all kept a close game, see? Now we got some old bullshit going over here. Fuck Rock It Up. That's why I got to fuck Rock It Up. They won their game. They good nanny. But Alabama, man, I was standing up whole game. I was over walking around, pacing. I stand up. It kept me on pins and needles. I give you that. But Nick Saban, every time I watch Nick Saban, he never looked right to me. He just didn't care. Ask him halftime. Nick Saban, what's going on? We ain't doing that. He didn't care. Shit, he was all nice and quiet. That's not Nick Saban. Man, the UFOs grabbed him and snatched him up and replaced him with somebody else, but that wasn't Nick Saban. I don't fucking know. All I know is I can't play no fucking Sweet Home Alabama. Because we didn't fucking win. We didn't even come close to winning. I know Texas A&M won it by a field goal, but did we really come close to winning? Fuck no. They run the fuck over us. Like, stank on shit. They run the fuck over us. And that's what they did. Congratulations, Texas A&M. Congratulations, Jimbo Fisher. I am glad you knocked us out of number one, because we don't need to be number one no more. We've been number one, I think, so long. It's got to our heads, and fuck, nobody can beat Alabama. You proved in that, by God, somebody could. I like it. Better ass. Cheers to you. I wouldn't doubt fucking Tennessee beat fucking Alabama now. Whether they fucking showed up and played. I was worried about Arkansas beating Alabama. Back a couple weeks ago when Arkansas was them just killing everybody. I was. Damn, Arkansas. You know, they could beat Alabama, you know. I never seen fucking Texas A&M coming nowhere. That just come out of left field. Fuck, I guess we're just going to beat Barry out of everybody now. So we're going to be a laughing stock because we got our ass handed to us. But anyway, me, old cowboy, congratulations, Texas A&M, Jimbo Fisher. Y'all piss us. See you.